Okay. I think we got everything.
Sick. Capcom. Oh, hold up. I want to turn off the lights.
To make it spooky. Oh, my Lord. Jesus Christ. Resident Evil Zero.
All right. Well, dang. That was an intro. Well, welcome. So I'm gonna be playing, obviously, Resident Evil Zero. So basically, what I want to do. Oh. Oh. I'm not controlling this right now. I'm not doing anything. Anyways, like I was saying, so, basically, the reason I'm playing Resident Evil is the trailer for the new Resident Evil 8 came out, and that looks pretty sick, and I was thinking about how I don't really remember much from the, like, all the entire series. I only really started playing at Resident Evil 5, and then I played 6 and 7, but even then, I haven't played them in a while, so I don't remember much of the story, and I wanted a little refresher before I played Resident Evil 8, you know? So I was thinking, I was like, hey, why not do all the Resident Evils in chronological order? And when I say chronological order, I mean in, like, in the events that they happened, you know? Like, this one comes one day before Resident Evil 1, like, the original. And then I think Resident Evil... Then Resident Evil 3 comes after this. And then Resident Evil 2 takes place, like, a day after Resident Evil 3. Those are both in, like, Raccoon City and stuff like that. Resident Evil but, Zero. Yes, I want to... I don't know. I don't know which one's gonna look better. Widescreen? Use original. I'll go with wide. But yeah, basically, I'm gonna be playing these games in chronological order because I want a refresher and I love horror games. So, and Resident Evil is a classic. So that's what we're going with right now. Oh my god. Oh, they don't even have.
A Midwestern town in America.
Alright, I'll let this guy speak.
Far off in the sea, Rockfort Island, an island that would become the second Raccoon City, Sheena Island. There are still many unanswered questions about these seemingly unrelated yet intensely traumatic events.
Uh-huh.
Though it is believed that the International Enterprise Umbrella was somehow involved.
Fuck Umbrella.
Little is known as to the origin of this faceless corporation.
All my homies hate Umbrella.
When was it established? By whom?
Whomster.
And how was the T-Virus created?
Mm.
To uncover the truth, we must delve deeper into the events which transpired in the beginning, before the Mansion incident.
I think this game came out after Resident Evil 1 came out. Well, obviously it did, because it's referencing Resident Evil 1.
Do you think so too?
Yeah.
Do about it.
Look at these graphics. Look at this high quality. Yeah, I've also never finished this game, or Resident Evil 1, so I'm very intrigued. Like, I don't remember, I played a little bit of this. You'll see why I haven't finished it. The camera angles and the gameplay are a little difficult. Hey, look, it's the thing from the intro! Send your little tadpole babies. Oh, out of the train. Stars.
2 hours later, above Raccoon City.
It's a simple investigation of some bizarre murders in the suburbs of Raccoon City. Nothing in our training could ever have prepared us for the nightmare that ensued. We never stood a chance.
Oh.
Oh,
what's going on?
And that happened.
Failure. Landing.
He's just gonna stay there.
And investigate the surrounding area.
He's just gonna sit there. He's gonna vibe in the helicopter.
Captain, look. Captain.
Captain.
What happened?
Uh oh. Goop.
Court order for transportation. Prisoner Billy Cohen, ex-lieutenant, 26 years old. Court-martialed and sentenced to death July 22nd. Prisoner is to be transferred to the Regathon base for execution.
Those poor soldiers. They were good men just doing their jobs, and that scum murdered them and escaped.
All right, everyone, let's separate and survey the area. Our friend is brutal and ruthless. Keep your guard up.
This guy's a killing machine. Everybody split up and segregate yourselves. I love horror games. I love horror logic. Everybody's like, this shit's very dangerous and there's a high chance you will survive. Everybody, make sure you're not sticking together. Whatever you do, do not stick together. Is what that is. Also, I think this game is remastered. I don't know if it is. Because depending on... I haven't seen the graphics for Resident Evil 1 either. I'm just going to assume. Yeah, I think this is remastered. I don't know. Probably should have looked that up. The door to safety is shut. There is no turning back. Well, also, this, I want to talk about this. This is what I mean. The camera angles for this game are placed in one singular spot, and they do not change until you, like, move too far away from them. I don't know about you guys, but, oh my god, I hate this in video games so much. It's locked. Like, because... There are times when I was playing this game before, there were enemies, like, on the other side of this camera, and you just can't see them. So it's... the combat... Oh, my boy. Matt's online. But it's... Oh, my God. It's so frustrating for me. The door to the dining car is locked. You can't get in. That face when you can't get into a locked door. Luggage lies strewn about the cabin. Ooh, jelly. The seats are stained red with blood. Nah, they're just having some PB&Js. This is a luxury car. They can afford that. Also, I love these cutscenes. Like, I just love the thought process
this
behind.
Is Officer Chambers from Stars Bravo Team.
I'll wait.
Please identify yourself. Is someone there?
The government has announced that it has been...
Let's go.
Also, I don't know why I put this on normal. I was bad at this game on easy mode. This might be a frustrating... Oh, shit. Do I have a gun? I don't know. I remember how the combat works in this game. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. What the fuck? Do you see this? All right. We're just gonna leave. Also, because cutscenes totally make it 10 times less intense when you're running away from people. Oh, that's my inventory. Cool. Alright, so I have a lot of ammo. Not that I'm gonna try and waste it, but the rain outside is quickly turning into a downpour. Best stay in the train. Hello? Oh god, I didn't expect that door to open. Hello? What's in here? Doesn't even have any news. Passenger's diary, July 14th. Orders came from the boss today. Looks like we're in charge of investigating the remains of the Arklay Mounds Laboratory. We're moving in two groups. The initial group is assigned to start checking what's left of the abandoned experiment. July 16th. Unfortunately, the test production of BOW, type Y139, had to be suspended because of this investigation. It's the same with type Y139. There's still so much we don't know about responses to the crustacean T virus. There's a lot of interesting research left. Depending on the species and nurturing conditions, doses of T bring about remarkable changes in solidity, size, multiplication of internal toxins, and brain development. If these effects can be controlled, a powerful weapon could be produced. But the sudden development of the shell results in a corresponding fragility. Certain areas become exceedingly weak. Problematically, one of these areas is the head carapace. Yeah, this is like in literally all the games. Usually, bosses and stuff will have like a little like orange like tumor looking thing that you can shoot and like kills them instantly. That's cool that they explain that in this game. That's kind of cool. Well, I guess they don't explain it. They just mention it. This lab we are going to, were they pursuing the same research? It would certainly help to find data and samples that would help us in our research. June 19th. Okay. The day is finally approaching. I'm growing more anxious. The Raccoon City newspapers and TV stations are full of reports about bizarre murders in the suburbs. It can't be the virus. Can it? If it is, .. No. I can't think of that now. I have to concentrate on this investigation and make sure it goes smoothly. Exit. Awesome. You got the passenger's diary. Well, there we go. We got some insight. Where did I pick that up? Oh. Can I? Yes, I would like to take the handgun ammo. Is there anything else? Oh, there's a guy on the bed. Did not notice that. It's finally tailored suit. And there's nothing in the pockets. Oh, did I just search him? The poor guy must have been attacked in his sleep. His body is covered in the slime. Alright, well, I'm gonna get out of here. I don't trust that. I don't trust like that. Oh my. Room 201. I don't know if I can bring it upon myself to search every single one of these rooms. Oh, piano. What's that? Take the ink ribbon. Yeah, sure. I feel like I'm gonna need that for something. Typewriter. Plant. Take those herbs. Oh my god. If there's anything Resident Evil has taught me, it's fucking love the herbs. Oh my. Investigation orders. Same with the blood. Some sections are illegible. Oh my god. 8 miles north of Raccoon City in the Arklay Mountains lies our company. Oh, that's up. It's smirched with blood, right? Company's management training facility. It was shut down years ago. Now we are conducting a preliminary study into the reopening of the facilities. First investigation. I'm just gonna read normally. First investigation unit is already on site and opening the. Oh my god. The investigation. I want your team to provide support. The following orders will embark and got on. The rest is torn and unreadable. Half of the stuff that I did read was unreadable. Alright, maybe I'm just an idiot, but it doesn't help. Alright. Anything on here? Anything on this desk? There's a typewriter. Record data? Oh, are these save points? Oh, don't mind me. Save game, yes, that's cool. It's just like, I don't think Resident Evil 5 had save systems like that, but I know Resident Evil 7 had the little tape recorders in the rooms, which I thought was really cool. And I had no idea they did it in this game, too. That's awesome. I like when games, like, reuse stuff like that, because it makes it, you know, it's like it's their franchise's thing, you know? Also, are there doors on this side? Oh, I can't see. don't know. I think it's cool. Also, stuff like this. Like, I get it. It's kind of suspenseful. Like, I cannot see what's around this corner, even though my character is directly facing it. But, like, I don't know. It's locked and can't be opened. The door reads conductor. Okay, so this is where the conductor's office is. But, like, it's cool, and I get the reason for doing games like this. I don't trust that guy. He's alive. I can guarantee you it. Alright. I might take this. He's not going to be happy. This, the train employee's corpse has been brutally torn apart. He's holding something. Train key! Yeah, I'll take that. He's going to get up. Back up. Oh, my God, it's a cutscene.
Oh, it's Billy! He's right behind you.
Billy.
Billy.
Lieutenant Cohen.
So, you seem to know me. Been fantasizing about me, have you?
You were the prisoner that was being transferred for execution. You were with those soldiers outside.
Oh, I see. You're with Stars. No offense, honey, but your kind doesn't seem to want me around, so I'm afraid our little chat time is over.
Why'd you bother going and putting a gun to her head then? Oh.
No thanks, Dollface. I've already worn handcuffs.
I could shoot, you know.
But you won't. Oh.
Edward! Are you alright?
Edward!
What happened?
Worse than we can't. You must be careful, Rebecca.
That's not helpful. The sentences
full of zombies. And
there you go.
Monsters.
Zombies and monsters.
She does not sound concerned at all. What the fuck was that? Oh, there are. Oh, I did not. Oh my God. Fucking dogs. I don't want to fight that thing. I fucking hate the combat. Oh my God, can I leave? Can I, is there anywhere I can? Oh my God, Jesus Christ. What do I do? What do I do? Okay, shoot it. Die. How do I? Yes, all right. Do it again. Oh my God, they're everywhere. Do it again. Do you see why the combat system in this game? Also, this is... Okay, wait. Okay, I get it. It's like my character's right. But like, when I move my joystick to the right, I turn this way. Because it's the right of my character, rather than like, the way I'm actually pushing my joystick. I understand it, but like... Ugh. It looks like the door will open if you have the right key card. I'm illiterate. Maybe. Yeah, I don't know why I thought the key would open something like that. As long as it can't be opened, the door is in his office. Okay, so I have the also, is he dead? Edward, you were so happy just a few hours ago. He's holding something. Oh, so there was a reason to handgun ammo. Hell yeah, I'll take that. So, I got... Oh, I just came this way. It's so disorienting. Alright. So I have the train key. Where does that go? That's a good question. Right, I forgot. There do be people over here, though. Hey, buddies. Right here. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my, oh my, oh my. I can't even button mash to... So, can I, like... Also, how do I reload? Oh, B. Alright, that's useful. Can I... Okay, so I can shoot them in the head. That is not where their heads are, but, like, you know, I can accept it. Also, wait, that's the pause button. This is the inventory button. Caution. So, green herb. I would use it, Actually, wait. What game? I don't know. I don't have anything to combine it with. Also, I would use it, but usually if you combine them with something, they work a little better. Also, I feel like they're going to get back up because they're twitching. Ah, I'm going to use it anyways. There we go. We're fine. We're not great. Also, if I... Alright, there's no point in doing that. B was the reload button. Is it not? Or do I have to aim? Okay, so I have to aim to reload. I get it. Well, the passenger light just scattered all over the place. Okay. Okay. It's locked. Alright. Oh, there's an upstairs? I didn't even notice. Alright, well, I guess we're going this way. Sorry, I keep sniffling. I don't mean to. I don't even have a cold or anything.
This is Rebecca. Over.
Hey, yo. Enrico. Train.
Enrico! Hello! Can you read me? Please respond.
Rebecca, I can hear you. Now listen up. We've obtained detailed information on the fugitive from a document found in the wrecked wagon. Billy Cohen killed as many as 23 people.
23 people.
24!
We've also confirmed that he was institutionalized, so keep your guard up. Can you hear me, Rebecca? Over. Stay alert, Rebecca. You wouldn't think twice before killing you.
Bet.
Enrico! Captain! Hello? Hello!
Captain! Oh, that's a shitty radio. I kind of want to go back and see what was upstairs, but I guess I won't. I've already come this far. Is it there's a point to searching these? Oh shit. Oh shit. Alright, 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 I see, I see. This. See, like, do you see how that does not make sense? Oh my fucking god. Alright. They use a lot of ammo. Nothing. Alright. Anything here? I feel like... Alright, whatever. I used the train key. You don't seem to need this key anymore. Throw it away. Ah, fuck it. I don't need it. Taking up space. Not that I... that my inventory's full. We don't need it. Say lovey. Such is life. If I need the key again, I'll just die. Hey, Billy.
It's gonna be dangerous from here on in. Why don't we cooperate?
Cooperate with you?
With you?
Listen, girl, if you haven't noticed, there's some pretty freaked out things on this train. And I, for one, want to get out of here. I don't think we stand a chance doing it alone.
You expect me to trust you, a wanted felon? I don't need your...
A wanted felon?
I can handle this on my own. And don't call me little girl.
No.
All right, Miss Do-It-Yourself. What should I call you?
The name is Rebecca Chambers, but that's Officer Chambers to you.
The sass on this woman.
Why don't you go and try while I wait here?
Fine, I will, Billy. I'm gonna read this piece of paper first. Notice, supervisors. When closing the dining car, supervisor asked to switch off the automatic doors after ensuring all staff have vacated the car. The main automatic door power switch is located on the roof of the fifth car. Inspections will take place when the train is garaged. Okay, so wait, that sounds important. Main automatic door power switch is located on the roof of the fifth car. It's on the roof of a car somewhere. Got it. After inspections are complete, use the ladder at the rear of the second floor, or the dining car. Umbrella Corp maintenance. Umbrella Corp. This train's an umbrella car. Hold up. Just testing something. All right. Just wanted to see. I was just curious if I ever needed to, if it was a possibility. Why can't I go up the stairs on my own? All right. Oh, something is on fire over here. But obviously that doesn't need to be tended to right now. The counter's littered with slips of paper listing his customers' orders. Cool, am I in the kitchen? No. Yeah. He's sleeping.
Excuse me, sir?
Yeah, what are you doing?
Sir.
What? Oh. Oh my lord. Oh. Oh. Billy. Ah, oh, I hate that. Ow. Alright, alright. Okay, alright, Billy, I'm coming back. Oh, is this gonna kill me? Just because I tried to leave? Really? Really? Oh, I thought that was like a death cutscene. Are you kidding? You're telling me like I just wasted all that ammo. The reflexes on this man. I'm like, fuck you. I'm out of here.
Are you okay?
Thumbs up. That's kind of poggers. Oh, is she actually singing? I thought that was the soundtrack. Come, my children. It is I. Tadpole lady. I guess I don't really look like tadpoles. Was that a man? Hold up.
Who is that guy?
Oh, it is a guy. Fuck.
What's going on? Who's controlling the train?
Go and check out the first engine car.
Oh, we're moving
Listen,
now.
Listen, we gotta cooperate with each other from now on. You got that?
Yes.
Well, I don't.
Clue in, girl. Or maybe you like being worm bait.
All right, but you just remember, I will shoot you if you try anything funny.
Oh, mama.
Fine. Now take these with you.
Yeah.
If you find anything, give me a call, all right?
Thanks, Billy. Wait, what radio for you can see anyone? Billy, how are we gonna communicate? Oh, the little loading screens, the little worms. Player's manual. Oh, character switch? Oh my lord. Well, I am Walter White. Billy, please, I cannot combine early items. He's stupid. He's strong. He's put. This man's a monkey. If the character is attacked, both the main and the character will die if they take too much damage. Oh my god, I have to babysit. You should always keep on their condition. Oh my god, alright, it's fine. Watch out, the attacked, they will call for help over the radio. If your partner does call, go and help as quickly as possible. Cooperate with your partner. Some puzzles can be solved by only one character. When you're stuck, try to see if you're using your partner to help. Alright. Hold up. I'm curious.
Okay. Where's the case for this game? Can this be played as multiplayer? Because I feel like that would be a lot more enjoyable. It cannot. They invented a whole partner system and a whole campaign that's based off of two players, but they did not make it multiplayer. That's fine. I understand.
I do like this game. I do like this story. Okay, I don't really know the story of this game, but I do like this game. I'm shitting on it a lot. It's kind of cool. I don't dislike it. Okay, so status?
Okay.
Come on!
Yeah.
That's not the status screen. What is that? That is the pause menu. Is this the status screen? It is. Oh, I can, okay, so I can choose. Alright, Billy. Yes, partner. I do not use equipped weapon, so use equipped weapon. Okay. So what do you, alright, cool. So what do you have in your inventory? So you have a knife. I do not have a knife. I have a lot more fucking ammo than you do though, so I'm gonna use that. Alright. Well, now we know. Now we know. That's cool. Can I reload? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Alright, cool. So is there anything over here? Worm guy, you leave anything? This is the chair the monster was sitting in. It's covered in slime. Wait, was there something in the manual that I read earlier about shutting off the train? Something like that? I don't know. Can I actually, do I have those papers on me? It's that I collected them. Not that I want to read through them all. Okay. Oh, shut up. Shut up. This come with way. Me.
Okay.
I'm scared and lonely. God damn it, I always do that. Oh, I do. Files. Okay. So I do have those on hand if I do want to read them. I will probably never read them because I'm lazy and, like, I don't want to go back every single time. However, you know. Actually, alright, hold up. We got a boy somewhere. There he is. Get in the face. Get fucked. Is he dead? Okay. He's not dead. Oh. Is he dead now? Alright, sick. Now, I'm probably gonna pause it here, because I was looking, and it's been like half an hour. It's been a little over that, actually. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna pause it here. I do like this game. I've shit on this game a lot in the past half hour, for like stupid, small, mechanical things. It is an older game. Although, I don't know if this has been remastered or not. Well, yes, of course it has, because it came out before Resident Evil 1. And also, it said that I could switch controls from original to this one. But I get why they would keep it, you know, like, the same camera angle and stuff like that. Because it is this game, and, like, it's, like, respecting it, you know, like, how it was. But, yeah, I do like this game. I am definitely going to finish this game. And I will be playing all the Resident Evils in chronological order. Which is going to be a long-ass series. And I'm not going to be playing Resident Evil 8 until I finish all these games. So, yeah, it's probably gonna be, like, a year before I get to Resident Evil 8, because, oh my lord, this game is gonna take me a while, I can already tell. I should've just put it on easy, because, like, these camera angles are gonna fuck me up so much. But, alright, yes, I'm gonna end this video right here. So, thank you guys for watching, and, yeah, I will be playing more of this. So I'll see you guys then.
Au revoir.